What happens in the next 48 minutes is entirely up to us. All right? If we go out and do what we do, at 9, 9:30, we're going to be real freaking happy. All right? And what do? We go and close our book. Go show them why we are where we are, why they're playing here, why we're the number one seed. Go show them who we are. They can't handle us if we play the way we're capable on both sides of football. All right? I keep saying it. The opening kickoff, start pounding nails. Start killing their will. Take away their desire to play the game.
Like those. This is feedback on Coach Dan. You gotta believe. You gotta believe in yourself. You gotta believe in your brother. We've been here before, okay? Let's make it happy tonight. You have to play lights out. You have to play with arrogance. You have to play with some swagger. You cannot wait to turn that switch on. Turn that damn switch on right now. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
You understand me?
Yes, sir.
It's time to go to war. You understand me?
Yes, sir. War, 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 war.